potentially deadly black fungus infections rising in India's COVID-19 patients. India is still fighting for dear life against the ongoing COVID-19 outbreak. As the coronavirus depletes medical supplies and drowns the country's healthcare system, another microorganism decided to make its move to infect patients. Reports of the black fungus infecting COVID patients are now alarming doctors because this microbe may lead to removal surgery. Dr. Akshay Nair, a Mumbai-based eye surgeon, told BBC, "It is ubiquitous and found in soil and air and even in the nose and mucus of healthy people." According to the US CDC, the black fungus or mucormycetes are a group of molds that can cause mucormycosis. It is a rare but serious fungal infection that may occur in people with pre-existing health conditions. Thus, healthy people are unlikely to catch this infection unless something weakens their immune systems. And right now, the coronavirus seems to be giving the opportunity this fungus needs. The black fungus can be found in the environment, especially in soil and decaying organic matter. By seasons, this microbe is more common in summer and fall. Basically, people encounter its spores every day and those with healthy immune systems can easily fight it. So how did this black mold get a foothold in India's COVID-affected areas? COVID-19 itself created the perfect setting for the fungus. First, patients are more vulnerable to secondary infections because of the coronavirus. Since COVID is a new disease, most patients take time to develop immunity against it. Second, many COVID patients develop severe inflammation induced by the virus. Doctors have to reduce inflammation or patients will be at risk of complications. Steroids can help by lowering the performance of the immune system to stop the overdrive. However, that also results in a decreased immune response, giving opportunistic pathogens like the black mold a chance. And finally, some patients have pre-existing conditions that further complicate things. For instance, diabetes lowers the performance of the immune system while COVID-19 worsens it. If you add steroids, the immune system may be nearly diminished to the point unable to combat the virus or the fungus. Between December 2020 and February 2021, 58 cases were reported by 6 colleagues of Dr. Nair in 5 cities. In Shan Hospital, 24 cases were reported in the last 2 months. Of that, 11 lost an eye and 6 died. Most patients were struck by the fungus 2 weeks after recovering from COVID-19. An intravenous antifungal can treat the infection, but it costs $48 a dose. Patients must take this medicine daily for up to 8 weeks.